Welcome to Advanced Energy here at Semicon West. I'm delighted to be joined by Paul Maloney. You're the product manager, I believe, for the RF generator systems.
Yes, yeah, excited to be here. Thank you, Trevor.
Okay.
Just launched the Everest generator product line yesterday at Semicon.
Yes.
It's a next generation of RF products. Mm-hmm. So Advanced Energy has been in the semiconductor market for a little over 40 years now.
Right.
And now advancing on our RF technology with the next RF generator system.
Okay.
And building on a long line of generators and matching networks that are working on the next generation of semiconductor.
Okay.
Yep.
So let's talk specifically about some of the upgrades you've made to the Everest system. Where it's positioned.
So building on the Paramount product line and coming out with the Everest, we're adding in dynamically controllable multi-level pulsing.
Mm-hmm.
Fast and rapid response on the RF output for both set point changes and pulsing,
mm-hmm.
a designed in RF stability,
okay.
as well as a wide sweep frequency for frequency tuning.
Okay, so why is the multi-frequency important to be able to get it pulsing quickly like that?
It's really important. So as we move forward in semiconductor processes, moving to the next node and sub 2 nanometer processes, the recipes are getting complex.
Mm-hmm.
They're moving faster, and being able to maintain low reflective power during those recipes with complex pulsing recipes,
right.
you need a wide frequency sweep to mm-hmm. be able to frequency tune and maintain your delivered power to the process, which is critical.
Critical, okay. Excellent. So you've already done some beta testing, I believe, in the field with this system.
Yes.
What's been the feedback from the industry?
Very positive responses from our end users and mm-hmm. from our partners in the OEM side.
A mm-hmm.
Lot of demand now that we've released it over the past day, and
okay.
really excited to get it out there into the market on the next generation of semiconductor systems going out to the field as well.
Great. Okay, good. And I believe in tune with this, we've got an upgrade on the power supply side.
Yes, so Advanced Energy started in the DC space in semiconductor manufacturing. And as the industry evolved, it moved to RF for more precision
yep.
and the processes. It's really interesting that DC is making a comeback as well.
Yes.
So the Evos LE was launched at Semicon last year.
Mm-hmm.
We're now coming out with the ME, mm-hmm. so more energy, but it is our asymmetric bias waveform generator.
Right, okay.
So
you've achieved this by what, widening the bandwidth on the...
Widening the bandwidth, increasing the power output as
mm-hmm.
well.
Yep.
So with the LE, you're really impacting ALE and ALD processes.
Yes.
But as conductor etch, dielectric etch, and deposition start to look towards pulse DC on the bias for more precise ion energy control,
mm-hmm.
you need more energy. And
right.
that's where the ME comes in. It's providing the energy needed for those processes.
Okay, I see. Okay, and just similarly going through trials as well?
Yes, the LE has been in the field for about a year now,
mm-hmm.
and we are just now getting the ME out into our customers' hands as well.
Excellent.
So very excited for it.
Okay, great. Well, that's two new products there from Advanced Energy. Paul, I want to thank you for showing them today.
Thanks for having me, Trevor.
All right, thank you.